The CTE Center offers more than 30 programs and advanced courses for students to take that isn't offered at their home campus. Students can either take the bus or drive their own car to get to the CTE Center, but are still expected to be in class on time. Even though driving yourself may seem better than taking the bus, when it comes to a tardy, the bus can be a better choice.
Well, if you can drive here and you can get here on time and safely, absolutely you can drive. You know, we recommend that students take the bus when they may have the chance of being tardy or late. Because bus riders, no matter what time they come in here, will not be counted tardy. Now a driver, if they come in after the bell, then they're gonna be counted tardy.
Taking the bus can be beneficial, but many CTE students would still rather drive themselves.
I just like being independent, and a lot of times the buses can get overcrowded and they can get hot and really loud, and it's just not a good experience.
Even though students use their own transportation, they wish school administrators would give more grace when driving to different campuses.
Give us a little bit more time. Like, it doesn't even have to be a lot. Just give us a little more time to get back to our schools, because like we're all over the place, and so it takes us a little while. Like, I know it's not just me who's like late to class, it's like other people too.
For some, arriving to school on time every day isn't easy, but we can agree that arriving safely to the CTE Center is more important than receiving a tardy.
I'm Kaitlyn Taylor, reporting with Night TV.